విజయాలు సాధించి ప్రపంచానికి ఆదర్శంగా ఉండేటువంటి స్థాయికి ఎదిగిన మీ ముందు నేను నిలబడడం నాకు సంతోషం. ఇది మొదటి కారణం. రెండవది, చార్మినారు సైబర్ టవర్స్ను మరిపించే విధంగా వచ్చే రోజుల్లో క్రీడాయ్ ఐటీఐఆర్లను ఒక వేదికగా తీసుకొని గేమ్ పార్క్ లాంటి భవనాన్ని హైదరాబాద్ నమూనాగా చిత్రీకరించి భవిష్యత్తులో పొందుపరిచే విధంగా ఉండేటువంటి అవకాశాలను సొంతం చేసుకోవడానికి మీరందరూ కృషి చేస్తున్నారు కాబట్టి చాలా సంతోషంగా ఉంది. గేమ్ పార్క్ ఈజ్ నాట్ ఎ స్మాల్ ఐటమ్. యాజ్ అ మ్యాటర్ ఆఫ్ ఫ్యాక్ట్ గేమ్ పార్క్ విల్, ఐ డోంట్ సే కమఫ్లాజ్ చార్మినార్ అండ్ సైబర్ టవర్స్, బట్ ఇట్ విల్ స్టాండ్ క్వైట్ టాల్ బిఫోర్ చార్మినార్ అండ్ సైబర్ టవర్స్, అండ్ హైదరాబాద్ విల్ బి నోన్ ఇన్ ద ఫ్యూచర్ బై ది గేమ్ పార్క్. That's what my feeling, that's what my imagination, that's what my planning, that's what this government's intention also, as a matter of fact. The state of Andhra Pradesh, in spite of all the political climax or the talk about, has witnessed a tremendous amount of growth and is number one in the country. The per capita income of the state, which was less than the national average in 2003 and 4, has been higher by about 18%. As a matter of fact, at the end of 2012 and 13, the per capita power consumption in the state of Andhra Pradesh, which was less than the national average by about 580 units, has gone up to 1200 units, which is about 19% above the national average in the last 10 years. That is the reason why this development, that is the reason why whatever you are doing, you are doing. And the state budget with 38,000 crores, it has gone up to 180,000 crores in a matter of about 10 years. No other state has witnessed this kind of growth. And the growth rate in the IT sector, which is the prime mover for this, in addition to biotechnology, pharmacy, and precision engineering products which are being planned in the city of Hyderabad, is a prime mover IT. You know the growth rate last year? It is 28.2%, which is about 2.8% higher than the national average growth rate of IT sector in the country. In addition to that, we are providing 4G services for the industry to come up, and possibly Andhra Pradesh, about 12 cities will be the first in the country to have those 4G services compared to anywhere in the country. And also the second tier cities are coming up, and we have the industrial policy which is friendly. So I am sure we will go a long way in development of this particular area, irrespective of the political and regional barriers. Normally manaku urbanization is taking place, so obviously from village level to mandal, mandal level to tehsil, tehsil level to district, district level to Hyderabad, you know, the land reforms made it possible for people who can afford to come to urban areas and invest. That's why the industry has taken place, so it continues to grow. I am very happy that this must continue. However, we need to focus on a couple of things. While the infrastructure we want to give priority, the power sector, I urge all the developers to have the solar power, solar heating systems as mandatory by yourself in all the ventures. So that way you will also be helping the state. No doubt we are demanding the government of India to allocate power and also provide power from the central pool, and also establish 4000 megawatts power of NTPC, and the employment generation is the third factor. So with all these facilities, I am sure we will be able to march ahead, and I wish the organizers a great success in your endeavors in presenting Hyderabad, in presenting your capabilities, in presenting your skills, in presenting your tactfulness in marketing, so that the growth takes place here. And I wish you all a better tomorrow, a better future for everyone in this part of the state. Thank you. Jai Hind.